I'm Corrow Gilmore, and I'm 58 years old, and I live in Clayton, Oklahoma. I take the bus and go to dialysis 3 days a week. Now, I have to look at it because that's the only way I got to get around. It's just me and my twin sister, and we don't drive. We don't have a car. They have me in and out of the van, and they carry my bag from the van into the house for me. They treat you right. If I didn't have the Little Dixie, I would panic because I don't have no other way of getting over there. I'd be terrified. I would.